好，大家好，今日咧想同大家讲下咧 idiom 英文嘅谚语啦。咁我哋拣咗几个啦，咁我哋先讲第一个啦。第一个系 blow your own trumpet，blow your own trumpet。如果你系 blow your own trumpet 嘅话咧，你即系夸耀紧自己啦，因为国王进城嘅时候咧都会吹号角嘅。咁系只有 nobody like people who are always blowing their trumpet，nobody like people who are always blowing their own trumpet， 即系话咧，无人中意啲人咧，常常都夸耀紧自己噶。好，第二个 idiom 咧就系 live from hand to mouth，live from hand to mouth。如果咧你系 live from hand to mouth 嘅话咧，即系你赚到唔系好多嘅啫，即系够养活自己。咁例句有 ，they lived from hand to mouth，never knowing where the next meal was coming from。They lived from hand to mouth。Never knowing where the next meal was coming from， 咁啊都几惨啊！佢哋每一日咧都系，每一餐咧都系唔知道咧下一餐几时有啊！咁啊赚得唔好多钱咁解啦。第三句咧就是、smell a rat，smell a rat。咁啊，当你 smell a rat 嘅时候咧，咁啊即系话对某一啲事咧开始感到怀疑咯。例句系有 ，I smelled a rat when he started being helpful。I smelled a rat when he started being helpful。意思即系话咧。佢咁有心幫手呢，似乎都啲奇怪啦。起咗疑心嘅時候呢，你就可以用呢個 smelt a rat 去描述呢個咁嘅情況。第四呢就係、是、put my cards on the table， put my cards on the table。 如果你話 put my cards on the table 嘅時候呢，即係話你想揭示真相啊。因為當啲嘅 pair 牌呢正面向上嘅時候呢，其實每個人都見到佢係乜嘢嚟㗎。咁例句可以有 I thought it was time I put my cards on the table。So I told her that I did not want to be with her. I thought it was time I put my cards on the table. So I told her that I did not want to be with her. 意思即係話，逐啲講咧，就即係我哋嘅攤牌啦。咁啊，要話俾佢聽咧，其實我唔想同佢一齊咁解。好，最後一個咧就係、是、sit on the fence. Sit on the fence. 如果你 sit on the fence 咧，即係你咧就保持中立，而唔係take side 咯，我哋叫做揀一個。揀一個立場啦，因為尼巴咧其實就喺兩個範圍中間嘅。咁例句係 ，you can't sit on the fence any longer. You have to make the decision. You can't sit on the fence any longer. You have to make the decision. 咁常常咧，即係我立場都唔得㗎，咁你一定要咧取即係二選其一㗎啦。好，今日咧就講到呢度。